I love everything about working in an achievement school. I love the faces I get to see every day. I love being the bright spot in the kids' day.
If I were to hire a teacher, I would look for somebody that has a lot of patience, that make students laugh and make students understand what they're learning in a funny way.
The qualities that a successful achievement school teacher would need is first, heart.
This is a job that requires going above and beyond.
You have to have the heart and the drive to want to see your students succeed. You have to be present for them every day. And when I say present, it's not just about being here, it's being there with them in the moment.
Teachers are the most important part. Anyone that comes to achievement schools, I like to know our principals, we value each and every one of you. We're here to support you, and we're here to give you those tools that you need to make the difference in the lives of students that may be on their last chance, and you could be that difference.
We can teach you how to teach. We can help you with the content, but we need you to know that you are coming to a place where the students need consistency.
Coming to an achievement school, we just get that reward from knowing that these kids need us and we're here to provide them what they need.
Thinking about the qualities a teacher needs, first thing that comes to mind is relationships. And a teacher that can build those relationships with their students will have them coming back every day interested and excited about learning and chasing those dreams.
When I grow up, I want to be a marine biologist.
I want to be a surgeon.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher.
Every child needs a champion. Everyone needs a person that believes in them and wants to see them succeed, no matter what it takes to get them there.
It's not just about teaching a child how to read at a fourth grade level. It's about changing their complete trajectory and their chances in life. I really don't see what could be more important than that.